Hey guys, it's me, Kyle, from SNL. Right now, there are a ton of people waiting outside of 30 Rock in the very, very frigid weather for a chance to get tickets to the show. I'm gonna invite them here inside where it's warm and where I hang out and let them ask me some questions. I say we go now. What's up, dog?
Nothing, like, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, man. Hey, hi. What's up? How are you? What's your name?
Good, I'm Jessica.
Jessica, I'm Kyle.
Nice to meet
you.
I
got a chair for you.
Thank you. Growing up as a kid, what was the worst thing you got in trouble for?
When I was in third grade, I lost my tooth. I thought the way I could prove that the tooth fairy either exists or doesn't exist is that rather than putting the tooth under my pillow, I put it somewhere else. So I put the tooth inside of my ear. And then as I was going to bed, I realized that this tooth was stuck inside of my ear.
Dangerous.
Yeah. And my mom was very scared and was like, "You're gonna get brain damage." And so my father took me to the ER. The nurses and the doctor had to ask, "What's your problem? What's wrong?" And I was like, "Oh, well, I put my tooth in my ear." The next day, I went downstairs and there was a note written by the tooth fairy that said, "Hey, heard you had a rough night last night." But it was clearly my mother's handwriting.
Oh, so you knew right then and there?
Yeah. So I didn't get in trouble, but I think my parents lost respect for me. I heard you have some questions for me.
If you found $100 on the street, what would you do with your day?
Probably go somewhere to get a pitcher of beer to start off, to get my brain thinking about what I want to do. I'd probably get maybe some wings. You know what? Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to travel to Buffalo, New York to have an actual buffalo wing where you could see if they're that good.
Weirdest experience on the subway you've seen?
I mean, I feel like somebody's probably defecated near me. But that was less seen and more smelling and sensing. Sometimes there'll be a performance on the subway. There'll be a musician that'll play something that I'm really stoked on. I remember one time, I was actually visiting New York for the first time. Mm. This guy played Prince's Pop Life, which is my favorite song by Prince. I think I gave him $40 because it was the perfect thing to play at that time. And then I never heard from him again.
Oh, wow.
That was fun. I had a good time. I'm glad I got I'm glad people finally got to hear the truth. Take care and watch our TV show that's on Saturday. It's called Saturday Night Live.